Where's the girl?
Sir, we believe she was abducted. That she was taken to a bordello.
Here in Boston?
She may have been delivered for sale and sent down the pipeline and overseas.
To get to her father.
What do they do when they realize who they took?
They kill her.
I've got 2 days before the press wakes up.
I need a man. A man who can unquestionably follow orders.
I am here to get the girl back, sir. And there is nothing I will not do.
What's this?
She signs all of her letters with it. She sees things cockeyed like Picasso.
They took her.
Who is they?
I don't want to get in trouble.
She was here. Where is she?
You're going to leave your life or you're going to leave the information in this room.
There's a slave trade going on of American women.
Her father was in town. They took the Secret Service detail off her to take him tomcatting. She was snatched while he was cheating on his wife. It comes out. They lose the election.
I did my part.
What part was that?
They gotta get her back.
There is no they. They'll let her die.
They told him she was dead. She's alive.
Sir, I saw the sign.
Let it go. Stop looking for her.
It goes beyond that.
We would have let her come home, but you had to put on your thinking cap.
What if we had to go off the meter? I need to ask you to do something.
Do you know what we've had to do all these years?
Are you?